Okay, we're going to go through Aleknas, so a really good core exercise. Very, very basic. What you're going to do is you're going to go start off in a straight line, lift up your heels, lift up your hands, and then touch your hands to your shins, and then slowly back down. Hands to your shins, slowly back down. Hands to your shins, slowly back down. Okay, once you get comfortable with that, you can start putting a small weight in your hands and on your shins to increase the difficulty.